I tried the lowest rated restaurant in all of Magic Kingdom because I had to find out if it was really that bad. My table was ready the second I walked through the door. The theming and decorations are so cute, and I want to schedule to sit outside sometime during a parade. The breadsticks with dipping sauce were so fresh, and I absolutely love the mozzarella sticks. The marinara was seasoned really well. The kids' fettuccine wasn't that great, but overall, 3.5 out of 5 stars.